butter, a plain cream cheese, and then we have a cream cheese and strawberry jam and a peanut butter and strawberry jam. It might seem a little unorthodox, but I promise you, the cheese bagel with these other things is fantastic. So let's get right to it. That cheesy, crusty bottom. Thank you. textural enthusiast, you might say.